Biochemical oxygen demand, BOD. We are the microorganism. We can destroy the organic mass. We are bacteria, protozoa, virus, fungal, nematodes. We are the microorganism. Wow, we have played a lot. We are so hungry. We need food. Raw sewage. Wow, food. Yummy organic material in raw sewage. Wow. Oh no, we need oxygen to eat our favorite food. Oxygen, 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 oxygen. Idea. Sewage itself contains its oxygen in the form of dissolved oxygen. Oxygen, oxygen, oxygen. I think I should read the microbiology of sewage to get my yummy food. Microbiology of sewage says organic material with the help of dissolved oxygen can be converted into carbon dioxide plus water plus energy by the microorganism, by the biodegradation. Oh wow, means I can use the dissolved oxygen present in wastewater. Wow, food, yummy organic material with dissolved oxygen in raw sewage. Now we can eat our food. Attack, 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 attack. Oh no, we ate too much. It is digested now. So now we understood that microorganism can degrade the organic waste with the help of dissolved oxygen present in the waste and can convert it into carbon dioxide, water, energy, plus digested organic material. So now, what is BOD? Our problem was, what is the BOD? So BOD is the oxygen required by the aerobic microorganism for biodegradation of organic material from wastewater is biochemical oxygen demand. Microorganism uses dissolved oxygen for respiration and degrade the organic material of raw sewage. It is most commonly expressed in milligram of oxygen consumed per liter of sample during 5 days of incubation as 20 degrees centigrade. The BOD indicates the total of carbonaceous and nitrogenous oxygen demand. Dissolved oxygen is measured initially after dilution and after incubation at 20 degrees centigrade for the time period of the test. It is necessary to have a population of microorganisms present that is capable of degrading the organic material in the sample. Clean surface water are normally saturated with DO, but such DO can be removed rapidly by oxygen demand of organic waste. Some fishes require at least 5 mg per liter or 5 ppm dissolved oxygen, and coarse fish will not exist below 2 ppm of dissolved oxygen. Oxygen saturated water have a pleasant taste, and water lacking dissolved oxygen have pouring taste. We can now understand the water quality measurement by the BOD level. So if our BOD level is 100 or above, we can say our water quality is very poor. If it is in between 6 to 9, then we can say our water quality is poor. If it is in 3 to 5, then we can say it is fair. And if it is 1 to 2 ppm, we can say very good. And it should be less than 1 ppm for very good quality of water. So now we understood what is biochemical oxygen demand. Thanks. If you like this video, please like and subscribe this channel. Our next video is COD, chemical oxygen demand.